Hello guys, Mixed Pizza here for another video, and today we show you the best formation for Napoli and test it against Lazio. I hope you like it. Let's go.
Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Great leap! Harmlessly behind.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Savic hoists it forward. Plays it over to the other flank. Whipped in. Lorenzo Insigne. Savic. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Another chance! Correa. And the finish! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. And it's been taken straight back. Insigne absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any
Bakayoko has been caught there. It's a foul. And it's Insigne. Insigne. Bakayoko. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, nice touch. Mario Rui battles to win it back. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
I just think, though, that was selfish and a little uncalled for, and he must have been aware that he had options to his left.
Lozano. Mertens provides an outlet. Towering header! Goal! Napoli! And it's Napoli who take the lead.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Napoli themselves into the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Luis Alberto. They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Lobs it in gently. He's through, now is he in? And he has been fouled there. Napoli with a chance here to increase their lead. Insignia! Oh, it's a beauty! A finish right from the top draw! And they're at it again in double quick time! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Napoli get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Played out to the right. Forward it goes. Lozano is making a foray down the right. And it's Mertens. That is terrific skill. Has a hit! Lulic. Luis Alberto. Acerbi tries to get it forward quickly. Correa. Out to the right. Oh, sweet feet. Just brushed off the ball there. And there's the end of the first half. Napoli sitting pretty here at half-time. 2-0 up. And the game has already resumed here. Correa. Lazio have a free kick. Luis Alberto! Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Let down by a lack of accuracy. And here's Immobile.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
And it's Insigne. He gets past his man. Loose. Lucas did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Savic drives it forward.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Bakayoko. Bakayoko gets it out to the wing. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Bakayoko. Finch has got rid of that. And it's played forward. And here's Immobile. Oh, he's broken through. Immobile plays it out to the flank. Going for goal! It's anyone's ball. Lozano. Lozano plays it forward. And he just whacks it away. Lucas. And here's Immobile. Correa. Correa! I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it. Mario Rui drives it forward. Luis Felipe demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Insigne is onto it and can take it up. Gorgeous control there. Luis Felipe gets it back. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Savic. Acerbi tries to get it forward quickly. Lulic. Bakayoko. Mario Rui. Lorenzo Insigne. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Oh, good interception. And it's Insigne. Lucas. Luis Felipe tries to switch the play. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Forward it goes. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's a loose ball. Correa! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Looking to dink it in. Oh, smart save. That's a brilliant interception. Hoists it forward. Nolas. Bakayoko.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel.
And there goes the final whistle.